Hey guys, Iri is here and welcome along to another video. Welcome back to Gran Turismo 7, where as we know, the new dailies have dynamic weather. We've got another race from Spa, where said dynamic weather saved our bacon on this occasion. Now I'm going to keep this intro nice and short to not spoil anything, but as always guys, I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, please do remember to leave a like on the video. And also, if you're new around here or if you haven't already, please remember to hit that subscribe button as well. Let's get back out to Spa then for yet another brilliant dynamic weather race. It just shows how much we need this in every single combo here on Gran Turismo 7. Oh, it looks a bit miserable out there. There's the rain. Will it affect anything though? I don't think we'll win, but I think sort of like third is probably the best we can hope for here. I tried to give him space. Felt I gave him space. I couldn't have been too much further on the inside. Ooh, what's happened there? Oh, it's all kicking off behind. Fight my pretties. Yes. Is can we build up enough of a lead to hold on to it? There's some extremely quick drivers in here and I'm prone to a mistake. This is a Silvia. Rain coming. Miss us. It looks like quite a heavy amount there. But aim for those tyre marks there. Don't get a penalty. That's going to be close. Don't do it. Let that be a warning to you, Rory. Don't mess around. Go. Ooh. That was a nice exit though. Right, no penalties, you. Go. Run. Two laps down. Many more to go. Do not drop this. Thank you.
Weather's okay. Pace is okay. Consta, I am worried about. P6. Right, we're at the halfway point. Still somehow in the lead. Guys, we're still in the lead here. I don't know if anyone has forgotten about this. Where's Consta? P5. Steady. No weather. Veyron, all at sixes and sevens. They seem to have come to life though. I've got a long way around. Go. There is rain incoming. I've got to concentrate on this guy first. Right, this is going to be important. Run out of here, it's gonna be mega important. He's gonna have a run. Nice, I can keep it flat through there. He's still going to get the run though. That's weird. That's one way of doing it. What was that about? Go! It's raining. It's raining heavily. I did not need this. Go! It's raining big time. They're all going off. Go. Just me versus a World Tour driver here. Oh, he's got a penalty. And it's raining again. Look at that grip meter. I need to be careful coming through here. Get it stopped, get it stopped, get it stopped. Yeah, they're all going off. Yes! What a race! Let's go! Ooh. Come on! That's a video. Oh, let's go. P1. We don't say that very often. P1. Let's go.